Cress as the next rector of St. James of the City. Reverend K. Cress currently serves as the rector of the Church of Our Savior in Somerset, Massachusetts, since her ordination in 2009. Prior to her calling of the priesthood, Reverend K. worked as a social scientist and teacher, earning her doctorate in education leadership from Harvard University, as well as her master's in education from Brown University and her master's in divinity from Boston University. In addition to her academic achievements, Mother Kate has spent a considerable amount of time abroad. She lived in Botswana for 2 years, 3 years in South Africa and Uganda, and 2 years in Korea. Mother Kate's acceptance of the call brings a positive conclusion to an extensive national search process. Our search began with a series of town hall-style meetings with Canon Eric Law, who is the head of the renowned Kaleidoscope Institute. We then used these town hall meetings to form our profile, and the profile was the main document that we used that showed who we are, where we've come from, where we want to go, and who we are looking for in a rector. This document became the main document that was referenced for our search committee, which was then formed. Our search committee then interviewed all the candidates and presented 3 candidates to the Vestry to choose from. The Vestry would like to thank our incredible search committee, led by Ingrid Finley Scott. We'd also like to thank Peter Mankey, incoming head of school, Jim Wonamani, and Reverend John Kim for their assistance in the search process. We'd also like to thank Reverend Betsy Anderson, who served as the chaplain for both the search committee as well as the Vestry throughout this whole process. And a very special thank you to the Reverend Jeff Chatfield for stewarding us through this transition with grace and ease. And of course, last but the most important, thank you to our congregation. Thank you to you for your continued prayers, for your guidance, for your feedback, for your encouragement. I will conclude with the words of our new rector. I am overjoyed to be called as your new rector. The richness of your many cultures, your extraordinary music, your traditions, ancient and new, what treasures. I cannot wait to learn all about these blessings and to discover how the Holy Spirit is calling us forward together. I will see you soon. In the meantime, God's peace be with you. Mother Kate plans to begin work at St. James in August. Please keep Mother Kate, Mother Jennifer, and the staff and your vestry in your prayers as we continue in the process of transition